Hi, in previous lecture I discussed on decidability. There I discussed some property of Turing machine are undecidable, like emptiness, finiteness, equalness, membership, regularity, context freedom and dependency recursiveness. So these are the property of Turing machine which are undecidable. These are non-trivial property of Turing machine. Means for some Turing machine it may work, for some Turing machine you may check emptiness, and for some Turing machine you may not check emptiness. So that's why these are called non-trivial property. Let's discuss Rice theorem. In Rice theorem I will discuss about non-trivial property. So every non-trivial property of recursive enumerable language is undecidable. Or you can say every non-trivial property of Turing machine is undecidable, as recursive enumerable language is accepted by Turing machine. So formal definition of Rice theorem is, if P is a non-trivial property and the language holding the property LP is recognized by some Turing machine M, then LP equal to M, LM belongs to P is undecidable. Next, property of language P is simply set of language. If any language belongs to P, L belongs to P, it is said that L satisfies the property P. So what is property? It is just set of language. For set of language, maybe that property will satisfy. Then for rest set of language, maybe that property will not satisfy. So let's know what is the difference between trivial and non-trivial property. A property is called to be trivial if either it is not satisfied by any recursive enumerable language or it is satisfied by all recursive enumerable language. This is called as trivial. Then what is non-trivial property? Non-trivial property is satisfied by some recursive enumerable language and are not satisfied by other. Trivial means either it will satisfy by all or it will not satisfy by any recursive enumerable language. Non-trivial means it will satisfy by some recursive enumerable language and will not satisfy by other. You can say in a non-trivial property where L belongs to P, both the following property hold. So these are some formal property. First property, there exists a Turing machine M1 and M2 that recognize the same language. Either both M1 M2 belongs to L or M1 M2 not belongs to L. This is formal definition of trivial. Either both will belongs to language or both will not belongs to. Next property 2, there exists a Turing machine M1 and M2 where M1 recognize the language while M2 doesn't. Means one is recognize the language, other is not recognized. Some language can accept emptiness, some language will not accept emptiness. Even for finiteness, some language can accept finiteness, some language will not accept finiteness. So this is a non-trivial property. And every non-trivial property of recursive enumerable language is undecidable. So what are these non-trivial property? Emptiness, finiteness, membership, regularity, context freedom and context sensitive, and recursiveness. So these are the non-trivial property of Turing machine, or you can say recursive enumerable language, which are undecidable. You don't need to go in deep about Rice theorem. If you just know this statement, every non-trivial property of recursive enumerable language is undecidable. What is non-trivial property? If it is satisfied by some Turing machine and not satisfied by some other Turing machine. If it is satisfied by all or not satisfied by anybody, that is trivial. If it is satisfied by some Turing machine, then that is non-trivial. And all non-trivial property are undecidable. Thank you.